putting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Okay.
So, and once again, just to get this straight, you had no idea the device was in fact alone.
Or technics. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story. Want to know what I think? I think you were hired by someone to infiltrate the Cowan pit, plant that explosive somewhere, and detonate it. You know what we call that? We call that domestic terrorism.
That's the problem. It comes straight from the pit, and it hits a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the changing grip is... it's just amazing.
But you were on again.
Good job. I think we can shake a few hundreds off next time around. We'll need to practice harder when we get
this race. Not over until the clock ticks down.
Yes?
This is the mechanic. The special component has been installed in the car and is ready for activation.
Excellent. Meet me shortly at the overpass. I'd like to handle this one personally.
All right.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Mr. Smith, a pleasure. Do you have the trigger? What are you waiting for?
Right here, sir.
Thank you. Tomorrow's papers will surely just write this off as a terrorist militia attack on some rich corporate CEO. But you and I will know better. Now watch this. Leave me. I need to be alone for a moment.
Yes, sir.
So that's Bruno Diaz. Came in third last year on this track. He'd want to do better this time.
That's gonna hurt.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.